are we even saying to this? Really?
We're here to make sure people don't fucking suck.
Day one, ProRaw sleeves. First ProRaw sleeves. I don't know who 75% of the people who are in that room, which is crazy for ProRaw.
You have chalk on your head, mate. What the fuck is
this? It's the start of a long day.
Here's the protege.
So when Remy lifts, his nipples get hard, so keep an eye on that.
Right, here he is.
What's that in?
Man of the hour. Yes.
Hey, bro. Three. Are you excited for this weekend?
No, look, it's good because it gives the whole industry a buzz, and then there's a flow-on effect. Your company, your gyms, online, nutrition, physios, other federations. So it's good because for 3 years we've been dormant.
This is the step.
Yeah.
And then next year, I'm excited.
Are you back?
Next.
Are you back next year? Is that what you're saying?
Don't get it.
For me, I wanted it at HQ because HQ is heritage.
It's the home.
It's good when it's in a gym that has DNA and heritage. So we're back.
What's your prediction with Remy's comp today?
I reckon if he gets a 300 deadlift, I'll be happy. If he gets a 180 for his second bench, I'll be happy. If he gets a 275 for his squat, I'll be happy. And then hopefully next year we get him competing on the Sunday 110s, the big boys. I've never met anyone, of course if you've got his legs you would, I don't know whether they're underwear or, bro, you don't wear shorts.
Okay, no, you're not wrong.
They're here.
You're not wrong.
I actually, no, they're undies. They're awkward. They're to here, like they're here, and at the back they're like here, like this, like that. And then you've got that
leg.
No, the male intake is increasing.
Remy wears the shorts, we get the people.
One day he'll be as strong as Paddy.
Thanks, Abe. Honestly, I saw you out here, I saw your calves and your legs, and I thought, huge. This motherfucker's jacked, bro. Have you seen him? Look at this cunt.
Yeah. Oh, here he is, the golf.
This guy works for Nexus now. He's fucking ditched us.
The golf.
Who's your real boss? Hey. Who's your real boss?
This video's had like 50 handshakes. Yeah. Already.
That'd be the most interrupted film I've ever seen.
Do you need a director? Welcome to the Nexus Performance after movie for ProRaw. Is it 12?
Yeah, I think so.
ProRaw 12. They've flown me down here 12. Just today to control this video. And we're looking good today for Nexus.
As I get a little older, I realize life is perspective. And my perspective may differ from yours. I want to say thank you to everyone that's been down with me. All my fans, all my beautiful fans. Anyone who's ever gave me a lesson. All my people.
I come from a generation of pain where murder is minor. Rebellious and more jealous, I chip you for designer. Belt buckles and cloud overzealous and prone to violence. Make the wrong turn, be aware of the wood alignment. Residue burn, mist at the inner city. Miscommunication to keep homo detector busy. No protection is risky. Desensitized, I vandalize pain. Covered up and camouflage, get used to hearing arsenal rain. Analyze, risk your life, take the charge. Homies, don't fuck your baby mama once you hit the yard. That's culture, 23 hour lockdown. Then somebody called, said your little nephew was shot down. The culture involved. I done seen niggas do 17, hit the halfway house, get out and get his brains blown out, looking to buy some weed, car washes played out, new GoFundMe accounts to proceed, a brand new victim, a shatter those dreams, the culture. To let y'all know what a nigga look like in a bulletproof rover. In my mama's sofa was a doodle popper, hair trigger, walk up closer. Ain't no photoshopping, friends bipolar. Grab you by your pockets, no option if you froze up. I always play the offense. Niggas going to work and selling work, late for work. Working late, praying for work, but he on paperwork. That's the culture, point the finger, promote ya. Remote location, witness protection, they gon' hold ya. The streets got me fucked up, y'all can miss me. I wanna represent for us. New revolution was up and moving. I'm in Argentina, wiping my tears, full of confusion. Water in between us, another peer's been executed. History repeats again, make amends, then find a nigga with the same skin to do it. But that's the culture, crack a bottle. Hard to deal with the pain, we are sober. By tomorrow, we forget the remains, we start over. That's the problem, our foundation was trained to accept whatever follows. Dehumanized, insensitive, scrutinized the way we live for you and I. Enemy shook my hand, I can promise I'll meet you in a land where no equal is your equal. Never say I ain't told ya. Nah, in a land where hurt people hurt more people. Fuck calling it culture.
Look, boys, could have been worse. We're still in the game, we got stronger than December, so.
We're popping pills for everyone, all the viewers at home.
It's okay.
Do you have water?
No, I can't fall.
What the fuck?
I got Zach to do everything. I'm just sitting here just eating food. No responsibilities, just living life.
I got what I wanted. 150 felt fucking heavy on my back.
She will deadlift 200. Maybe not. She's looking at me funny. Probably not. I didn't say that. Cut.
My thought fucking on. We're on today.
Nexus, how are you boys? Love you guys. Have fun today.
Already tired. Already fucked. Halfway through day one.
Oh my god.
Where you at?
Aww.
Did they hit your teeth?
I'm gonna go for 100 and we'll see how that goes. And then maybe like a 105. I don't know yet.
Sometimes when I sit back and really let it register, I did everything I said I would and said it first. I mean the world's in denial, but they all know what I'm headed for. We about to feed these youngins to the metaverse. Meanwhile I'm over here just trying to pen a verse, cause I'm done being extra with the extroverts. The label used to wonder how I'm supposed to stand next to Vert. Probably never thought that I would get these legs to work. I work hard, but hard shit don't need no extra work. That's why I show up in a sweatshirt and let it burn. The world's mine, I just say fuck it, let it turn. The girl's mine, I just say fuck it, have a turn. The goats call me to the side like, can we have a word? I could've fronted, but I did this shit how I preferred.
I just had like chicken and chips, ready for bench.
I had to make these bad habits burn. Soon enough, we about to come and get the shit we earned. You're not a fan now, but I remember when you used to be fanned out. I guess when the whole world loves you, people only got one way to stand out. All that time in the kitchen finally panned out. I put some flavor in the pot and took the bland out. I know my grandpa would have a heart attack if I pulled 100 grand out. So I'm not gonna pull 100 grand out. I'm hip hop, do you fully understand? Fully automatic with the jams and it don't jam. At the shows I'm about to start handing out programs, cause y'all need to get with the program. I'm a grown ass man, call me pops, fuck around and take your phone ass man. Everybody know Jack, but they don't know Jack man. They just know I got the flows and the hoes and the packed out shows. Ain't too many cons when you playing with the pros, except for how your life get exposed. But I make that sacrifice for the life that I chose. I know in Toronto they got salt for the roads, but school's closed in Kentucky, so I liked when it snowed. The kids carry chopsticks, not for rice in a bowl. School counselors all know how their life is at home. Cold like the Minnesota Vikings at home. Before I met Drizzy, I knew he and I would get along. But it's hard to crack jokes when you really want advice. I mean, what's it like to touch gold every time you touch a mic? Touching heights, no one gets to touch in life. Fucking right, young bachelor, what's a wife? Once in a lifetime, till I say I want it twice. One of a kind, know your everything is one of mine. Wanted posters with my face, they know who I'm wanted by.
Cold hearts and heated floors, no parental guidance, I just see divorce. Therapy sessions, I'm in the waiting room reading for
everything. So happy for you.
Yeah, how
are you doing?
Oh, that's 102. Not too bad. Not too bad. It's actually okay now. Is it puffy? I benched 102.5.
What did you open?
Which I'm pretty happy with. I opened a 95. 95, 100, and 102. I wanted 105 originally, but 100 just didn't move as well as I wanted, which I think 102 was a good call. Pull for the win, maybe. I don't know. We'll see. Like, maybe. It depends how my bank account's looking. I don't know.
I love it. I love the new faces. I love the difference in crowd. I think it's going to grow the sport in a really positive direction. And I think by the time the next ProRaw rocks around, we're gonna see some fucking stupid lifts. People are gonna see this and they're gonna be like, I wanna be a fucking part of that 100%. They're gonna be a giga chad and be like, yeah, I want some of that.
It's actually been a lot more relaxed than original ProRaws that we've ever been to. I think the difference in having sleeves and not having the freak out of wrapping and timing everything and just everyone kind of chilling around and getting ready, it's definitely a lot more relaxed than what it would normally be. The difference is, like, obviously ProRaw being in the gym, the atmosphere is a lot different, but it's good because it's a new crowd, so it's going to be exciting to see you know, the future of all these guys coming up and where they can go. So I'm keen.
After knocking back down. Next year, we'll knock him back down.
Fucking Charles, mate.
Charles is so handsome.
Yeah, I'm a illa, straight killer, straight from Manila. Gonna spin rhymes like a thriller. Remy, I'm coming for ya. Gonna run straight through you like a semi. Yeah.
How you doing?
I don't stop. I don't sleep. I just keep going. Stay grinding. Always grinding.
Squeezing.
Baby, you got the squeeze.
Squeezing out the pain. No pain through here. It's all squeezed out. It's gone.
My bankroll, AO 400K for vehicle. Paint job look like ashy ankles on Django. Interior look mango. Shotgun grape, he look like mayo. Golden voice on payroll. Neck all gold like KO Corp. We aim at doors, get out the way, yo. Keep them bucks in banks like yayo. Swampy niggas out the bayou. Pockets flooded, got me dialed. Down and down, big black. I'm quarter pound, chicken nugget. Fuck it, travel back, Balenciaga, 30,000 just for luggage. Financial advisor bugging, flower boy is buzzing. Grammy nominated, tell your cousin ain't nobody fucking with them.
Man, there they go, I cut off some friends. Where they go, I stick to the plan, that's the goal. Fuck these niggas, man, that's for sure. Say,
Uno the shoe, red with the blue, look like a flag, what the fuck it do? Guard be the set, no more F, like Ron Artest, but you ain't for your neck, give a fuck about you. All your respect, yeah, that way, fuck your accolades, but I made the cut like a pack of blade. You could call me Brush, I've been making waves since Ashley Banks, cause I had a fade, but that's 92, I'm 91, watch where I hit my blood, nigga, what's up? And that pussy pink like the drink in my cup, lemonade, yes, mini made, I've been getting paid, I've been gaining weight, your bank statements on Mary Kate, but that's up to you. Tell Tim Chandler to come get at me. Skin glowing, clear acne. Diamond see through, so holographic. Red ones look like Aiden Mackey. Clint De Niro like Paul Driver.
It felt like a muscle clicking over muscle, just shouldn't be doing that.
Go and do some light ones and see how it feels.
Yeah. Like, just call it a day, I don't want to fight. Yeah, no, it's fine.
He's a filthy mutt.
Nah, he's a good mutt.
Staffy.
How you feeling?
Fucked.
Smiling.
11 hours, cunt. Nah, we learned, it's okay.
Had a couple mishaps, learn a couple lessons, come back later in the year and annihilate.
Yeah, fuck shit up.
Hey. So the goal was to come in, have fun. We achieved that goal. Didn't get to do the last two deads because I hurt my leg, but had a lot of fun, and nonetheless, I am over the moon with my performance, to be honest with you.
And still came second. Like, it's not like you came last.
I'm extremely happy. I don't even give a fuck. I'm so happy.
So Dakoda, this was a last ditch effort for her. It wasn't a planned prep. It kind of came together last minute. So yeah, absolutely killed it.
Josh had
the rockiest prep and went the best.
He had no prep.
I reckon $50 entry for spectators and then just dumped that on the winners. We'll take it. I didn't win, but you know. The top three, we can take it. Either that or like a slab. I don't even like beer. Do something with this, Donny. Get the camera off me.
Done.
Well, cut. You guys take over the talking now.
Yeah, we're good.